Hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with another spectacular forecast. Here we are going to round out July with our fourth below normal day in a row. Lots of sunshine expected as any rain chances stay far off to our north and east and also well off to our south and west today outside of a few passing fair weather clouds. We stay dry in your forecast through the morning into the afternoon and the evening. Ride home looks great. Any evening outdoor plans should be a go. Temperatures will start dipping into the 70s and the humidity stays on the low side. By tomorrow, the humidity comes up enough and combines with some afternoon heat of the day that we could see a couple of pop-up showers as we head into your Friday afternoon. Better chances will be mainly east of Interstate 65, but even those rain chances will be low. Today, we're continuing the dry weather trend, 80 degrees by the noon hour, 84 and a little warmer than yesterday for your afternoon high, mid-70s by 10 o'clock, and what's going to be a very nice end of July evening ahead. We'll start August tomorrow at 86, 86 as well on Saturday. Both days a 20% chance of a pop-up afternoon shower. Most will stay dry and will continue that slow warming trend Sunday into the first half of next week. Upper 80s Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, hitting 90 degrees by Wednesday. 89 is the average high for this time of year, so really all we're doing is changing these cooler than normal temperatures back towards seasonable levels. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you enjoy the day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.